The whole path is about listening and ending. It isn't about putting everything into action. If listening brings you to the end, then the path you followed is precise. If you are left with lethargy, fear of death, desire to live more, and the need to maintain a personality, at the end of listening, you have not heard the part relevant to the areas mentioned above. That means you have still not accomplished the goal. There is a part left to be completed and you still keep running until that part is fulfilled. Now, I tell you how to stop running in relation to the path left behind. You only have to listen to these words further. Once you have completed listening, it marks the end of the path. This story is not written in any book. The books only have a little bit of it. Here I explain how to do it practically. It's something you have not heard before. If one has not trained his mind to listen to this strange story, which he doesn't have a clue of, he feels shaken by it. Contrastingly, if one feels blessed by listening to it, that means he had trained his mind to these words previously. Maybe in an earlier life, that's the path of Nibbana.